Hot dog is released from the refrigerator onto the robotic arm, as we discussed. Goes into the oven. Bone apparatus, as you can see over here, stored separately. Gets released. And it goes into its own little oven. Hot dog is grilling. See, there's a little readout. Tells you what's going on. Takes about 33 seconds from beginning to end. Now you can see how the packaging works. You can see the inside, it's released from that little container as well. So two separate compartments, two separate packaging. Your button's warmed up, hot dog gets put in, and then it comes out for eating right there. That's how it works.